The story of the fat cat. This is Emmy. Emmy has two pets, a rat and a cat. The rat is white and thin. The cat is brown and fat. The rat sits on the mat. The cat lies in the mat. Emmy goes to the market. The fat cat jumps onto the mat. The rat moves back. "Go away, Kitty. This is my mat." "So what?" "Get off." "No, I won't. I will get my bat." "This is rat's mat." "So what?" "Get off." "No, I won't. Then I will go and get my hat." "This is rat's mat." "So what?" "Get off." "No rat, bat or hat can move me off the mat. I will lie on the mat. Let's see." The rat and the bat hat come back. They come back with a dish. "What is in the dish?" The cat wonders. "The smell of fish." "What shall I do? Shall I go and take the fish? Shall I stay here? I must get the fish." Emmy comes into the room. She opens the dish. A fat fish. The fat cat jumps out of the mat. "My mat, I will get it back." The rat jumps onto the mat. "Friend, look, this is for you. A fat fish. Eat this, a fat fish." The fat cat turns face away. "Don't worry, you can sit on the mat tomorrow. Then the rat can sit in your mat." The cat agrees to eat. He eats the fat fish. The cat is happy. The rat gets his mat. Bat and the hat also sit on the mat. They too are happy. Emmy pats the fat cat. "Thank you."